One of the things that's interesting about people with borderline personality disorder, in my experience, is that they're often quite intelligent. And you see in the person with borderline personality disorder something like the waste or the squandering of tremendous potential. They seem capable of thinking through the nature of their problems and analyzing them and discussing it, but not capable whatsoever of implementing any solutions.